Kenya's Dennis Kimetto has broken the marathon world record in Berlin, winning the race in a time of 2 hours, 2 minutes and 57 seconds. The 30-year-old broke away in a 7-man group that included fellow Kenyans Emmanuel Mutai and Jeffrey Kemwerer. He shook off Mutai with just under 3 miles remaining to become the first man to run a marathon in less than 2 hours and 3 minutes. "I feel good because I won a very tough race," said Kimetto. "I felt good from the start, and in the last few miles I felt I could do it and break the record." The previous world record had been set on the same course 12 months ago by Kimetto's compatriot Wilson Kipsang, who ran 2:03 and 23 seconds. Kimetto, who won marathons in Tokyo and Boston last year, had promised to attack the record in Berlin if conditions allowed. And in weather perfect for long-distance running, with temperatures around 8 degrees centigrade, Kimetto kept his promise, staying in the lead group throughout and sprinting to victory.